NASA's Commercial Crew Program is ready for launch.
Did you know the last time we launched astronauts from America was in 2011?
NASA is working with companies Boeing and SpaceX to take astronauts to the International Space Station from America once again. Let's look at how this will happen.
Look at the spacecraft on top of the rocket. This is where humans will be sitting. The astronauts will be buckled into a spacecraft, stacked on top of the rocket as it is launched into space. The rocket holds all of the fuel needed to get to space.
It takes a lot of energy to lift the rocket off the ground, with gravity constantly pulling it down, which is why most of the rocket is filled with fuel. During the rocket's climb to space, it will increase in speed, which means its energy will also increase. Once the rocket has made it past Earth's atmosphere, the engine will finally cut off. The rocket and the spacecraft will separate, and the astronauts will make their way toward the station, where they will be working on science experiments and engineering projects.
What do you think will happen when the spacecraft travels back to Earth?
Boeing has made the Starliner CST-100 to keep astronauts safe as they travel to and from the station. It's designed to touch down safely on land in the western United States. The Starliner has parachutes it will use as it prepares for landing, but will also have large airbags expanding under the spacecraft to cushion the landing for the astronauts before stopping completely.
SpaceX's Crew Dragon was also created to send astronauts to and from the space station. As the spacecraft comes back to Earth, the outside will experience temperatures over 3,000 degrees Fahrenheit. The Crew Dragon has been designed to keep the astronauts inside comfortable during the ride home to Earth. Once they are back in the atmosphere, the spacecraft will release four main parachutes to slow down the speed and energy of the vehicle before it splashes down in the Atlantic Ocean or Gulf of Mexico. These spacecraft are exciting sneak peeks at the future of space travel.
And NASA's Commercial Crew Program.
Want to know more about space travel? Check out this website for more information.
Subscribe for more space.